Now that you have the correct hand position and rhythm, you're ready to play your slurs. Just make sure you play the same exact rhythm with the slurs, keeping, for example, my eighth notes even, and keeping my fingertips close to the strings.